Hey, little Zay! What's up? How's it going? Do you know Mikey Garcia?
How you doing, man? Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. He's a...
Ellie, what's up, bro?
I'm good. How you been? Where have you been?
I've been on concussion rest, man. I have to go to rehab. I got to start rehab at UCLA. And they said it'd probably take me like 3 months, but I still got post-concussion syndrome.
What happened? Sparring or?
Yeah, sparring.
I didn't know that. Well, feel better. Sorry to hear that.
He got me, though. Rick, he got me.
You know Mikey, right? Robert Rudd?
Nice to meet you. Yeah.
Hold on, let me take a picture really quick. Get in. Hold on. Get in!
All right, man.
You kicked me over.
You kicked the biggest celebrity out of the picture.
Yeah, right.
Hold on 1 second. 1, 2, hold on, one more. Got it. So Ricky, you went to Qatar. You've been out there, right?
No, I went to Dubai.
How's Dubai?
Dubai looks exactly like Qatar, but I think Dubai is better.
Dubai is better. Okay. So right now, let's Pacquiao, Jesse Vargas. Who do you like?
Pacquiao.
Why?
He's strong. Got a lot of history. He's just a lot better.
How did you know you had a concussion after sparring?
I didn't know. I had a headache for like 2 weeks straight. And, you know, I just called my mom. My mom set me an appointment with my doctor and was like, come home. I went home, did the CAT scans and everything, and it was like, you have a concussion.
You're very smart. You did that. Yep, saved your life.
I didn't know.
Yeah.
I had not a clue. And I still have the worst headaches. It's like been 2 months already. I just found out that I got to go through rehab. Now.
Well, go through it, come back to the ring, come back to the gym.
It sucks because it's the beginning of my career.
That's true.
You know?
And you're doing so well.
Yeah, but it's okay. It's okay, it happens.
All right. Let me ask all three of you guys.
Really?
Yeah. Ricky, Ronda Rousey's getting back in the ring December 30th.
Against Mikey?
No. Against Amanda Nunes. What do you think about Ronda Rousey?
You're brother fight yet?
Just fight her. Next.
I'm gonna go see Ryan.
Tell everyone to follow you.
At the World's Hero on Instagram.
All right, stay tuned.
The loss took a bit of you know. Yeah, that's good.
That's the big question mark. Who shows up? She's fighting a champion. What's up, Roger?
What's up, baby?
I didn't recognize you.
Champ. Champ is there.
And he's after wear Roger Romo's shirt, of course.
Well, that's what's
I recognize your daughter from all the posts on Instagram. You're a celebrity.
Hi.
That's his daughter.
I met you. She was a little baby. Babe.
Hold on, get in. I'll take a picture of you three. Roger's famous, you know? Sure. Everyday poster picture, that's how I recognize her. How you been though? Good?
Good, brother, good.
Me and St. John told me you're training people.
I've been helping Cecilio, he's been too busy. Yeah, man.
Hold on. What? How do you get it less dark?
He's too busy with Loma, so I gotta.
Did it work? Look at it.
Yeah. It worked hard, man.
It was a little dark, no?
It worked hard.
Okay, who do you want to see, Mike?
I seen you working out or two.
No, man.
We got it. All right.
What happened?
It was too dark.
Yeah.
Is that it?
I got it.
Now it's better, much better.
Is it right, right, right?
Yeah.
Thanks, champ.
You know he had a snake once, right?
Yeah.
So he brought me to see how the snake eats a mouse. YouTube took it down because it was too violent for the audiences.
They made it flagged.
Yeah, they
flagged. All the shit there flagged.
So how you been? What have you been up to?
Good, man. Up in a bunch of fighters.
Robert's fighters.
You know Ricky Funes?
Of course I know Ricky Funes.
He had a run-in today with the crackhead.
What?
The crackhead said he was Ricky Funes. I have a video. I have a video of it. Yeah.
Ricky, this is my daughter.
Hi, nice to meet you.
So, everything's good. You just
I was telling you about Ronda. You know that loss, you know, really affected her. But hopefully she shows up and you know with the same motivation that she had before. So she's a very good fighter, man.
I'm a little surprised she's not taking a tune-up. She's going from being off from that a year.
She believes in herself, and I think she's got the skills and talent to do it. So it was just a little bit of mental thing with her. Hopefully she's gone past that and comes strong.
If she wins, she's on top of the world. She fights Cyborg's Nest. If she doesn't win,
she'll be back.
All right, message to your fans if they're watching, Mikey. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.